Guardiola just with some instructions, not just for his team, but also for the ball boys.
Ball then, and I'm not sure that it went out. Nor is Mark Clattenburg, or the fourth official Steve Bennett, who's tried to contain the Chelsea manager throughout this afternoon with not much success.
Tony Adams trying to G his team up. I'm not quite sure what that means.
Quite animated too.
Well, nice gesture either way for someone. Never forget that, will he?
I'm quite sure there is many people here who would like the opportunity to sit on that bench, but of course they find sitting on it, it's very hot.
Probably a good job all the substitutions have been made. Well, Sam Allardyce just coming down the little flatware with Anthony Taylor. Don't you listen to him, he's saying.
Towards Gallas. Will it fall for Eduardo? No, it won't. It'll fall for Van Persie, but the flag's up. It is not going to count. What drama at the end. Arsenal are denied. Arsene Wenger can't believe it.
Arsene Wenger is a water bottle on the side of the pitch, and I didn't think he was that much of an outstanding player during his time. He's kicked it about 30 yards down the pitch.
Oh, he's been sent off. Arsene Wenger has been sent off here. He's kicked a water bottle away. And to compound the misery for Arsenal, Arsene Wenger is sent off, or sent away to the stands anyway.
Ridiculous. Ridiculous.
At Old Trafford. Well,
ridiculous.
And Zobby, a great ball through. Weimann continues bravely on there. Cesar's lost it. Benteke! Yet another dramatic twist.
William. 3-2 Chelsea. Cesar and Philip Quetta. That's why they're champions.
7 penalties this season for James Milner. Jurgen Klopp couldn't watch.
Stuart Pearce running onto the pitch. Got to be careful. Stephen Reid was trying to waste as much time as possible. You can understand the manager's frustration, but Stuart Pearce literally overstepped the line there in racing onto the pitch to try and get the ball back. Stuart Pearce out of the technical area again. He's got to be careful. The referee's had enough and he's going to speak to him.
You just can't do this type of thing as a minor. It's just not allowed. I mean, I think he's lucky that he's not been sent to the stand for that.
Ooh. Cahill came in and caught Alexis Sanchez. Very painful. The yellow card's already out of the referee's pocket. But as much of a talking point, what was going on off the pitch?
And Hennessy punches. And the offside flag is up. Palace fans are celebrating. That wasn't the final whistle.
It's Arjen Robben. And he's still going, Robben, and it takes 3 to stop him. Howls for a penalty waved away by Mike Riley.
Here's Ramsey. Shot that was thumped against the outside of the post.
It's a defter chip than that. Oh, Chet's given a shout and let it bounce. And they've won the game. And that is really all that concerns Chelsea.
Cole to Cole, Joe to Carlton. And then Chico Flores has gone down here. And he says there was contact to the face.
I mean, there was contact there. Look at flailing arms caught him, but well, Sam thinks just get up and get on with it, which I have to say I agree with him.
Oh, Louis Van Gaal is out having angry words with Mike Dean and reenacting what he thinks he's just seen.
Chased out by Davis. Good first touch from Bruce.
His football nearly as stylish as his fashion.
Slaven tries to give the ball back, but goes straight at Eddie Howe, but he didn't mean it. Sloppy pass, Slav, wasn't it?
Exemplary first touch from the Southampton manager.
Look, his shirt hanging out with Barsha, he's all over the place, but his team have got the 3 points, I think. Now look at him. He does not care one jot what he looks like.
Just a quiet warning to calm the exuberant celebrations for Steve Bruce.
Well, Sam Allardyce has got his mojo back after Tuesday. As you can see, little jig of joy.
Sharp to pick the ball, wasn't he, Scott Parker? Van Arnold runs into him, tries to interrupt the shovel pass by the Fulham boss.
David Moyes, who was unhappy in the first half, that Mike Riley added an extra 60 seconds. And David Moyes has been sent to the stands.
No way through. Away by Boyce. Oh, goodness me, Sibierski put the challenge in. Well, everyone can see the funny side.
Those days. Rafinha taking Bielsa out here. Out of the way, Gaffer. Manzini kept it in. West Ham, though, won a free kick, which isn't forthcoming from Stuart Atwell. Well, having had a season blighted by injury so far, the last thing you want to do is run into Sean Dyche.
Murphy's there, lurking in, virtually in the goal, but he just waits to commit. Steve Bruce, he's not going to get many more chances like that this game.
Brilliant 1-2. You think he's going to shoot? No. Again, goes past Shawcross, lays it back perfectly for Cuadrado. First attempt saved, second attempt saved again. Mourinho knows that was a glorious opportunity.